Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Renly Baratheon. I guess it was supposed to be King Renly Baratheon series playthrough attempt. I don't know if I've ever tried to take the crown as Renly Baratheon. Probably not, because he's actually not playable in the Clash of Kings. You have to roll back a single year before Renly. Well, in order to play as Renly, because he's still alive. During the Clash of Kings, he's already dead, and Stannis has control of the Stormlands. Now, I haven't really played too much from this bookmark, so it's going to be kind of surprising for me. But essentially, the goal is to see Renly as King of the Iron Throne. There are some, like, clear examples of how we do that right now. Apologies if you hear any background sounds. Is we could always just kill Stannis. We could just kill Stannis as we are, I think, second in line for inheritance? No. We're not even in the line of inheritance. Oh, you son of a bitch. Well, I mean, if we can get Joffrey and Tommen and Marcella to be acknowledged as bastards, that would be, oh, so good. It seems like it's gonna be kind of difficult to do so. 16%, that's not a lot of percent. Not even a lot to, well, we don't know. I do like it because we start off in a pretty stable situation. Westeros is not at war. It is all rallied behind Robert. Now, I don't know if his death is going to be scripted or if it's going to be totally random. We'll have to see. The old blood of the first men must surely flow very strongly, in your veins. Houses with strong first men ancestry, such as the Royces, Umbers, Crakehalls, Mormonts, Durandons, and Strongs, are all known to often tend towards great strength. It would appear that, though it did not manifest itself at birth, you have a natural predisposition towards a strong and robust physique that is now clear to see for all. I have become rather strong. Strong is a great, great, great trait. All around good. And then this is about our blood feud with House Will? Ah, there they are. Yes, apparently we have a blood feud with these bastards. Will Blood. Characters can become cruel. Fireflies from Dorne, the Wells have a long tradition of fighting against the Dornish Marshes, and during the first Dornish War, they committed many atrocities. Yes. Yes, they have. All right. But, you know what, since not a whole lot's actually going... Well, actually, no, I can't get the timer going right now, because there are important things that we have to consider. We have to consider. We have lots of potential marriage options. Marjorie Tyrell is naturally one of the first ones that pop up. She's only 15. She unfortunately is lustful, and we are quite the homosexual, so I don't know if that's going to be a problem. We could always marry Shireen. Even with grayscale, she is quite attractive, and she is strong. She is our niece. And there's always Marcella Baratheon, who is quick, attractive and quick. But this is to see Renly on the throne. Now, unfortunately, we could always overthrow the monarchy. We always could. And then there's other, like, people for the Iron Throne stuff like that. No, we need to become the king. We could depose King Robert in favor of his heir Joffrey, although, Edric Storm. Oh, yes, of course. Still, plot to investigate legitimacy seems like it'd be nice. Prince Stannis, yeah, prince indeed. We try to kill him, 65%. It's actually higher. He's not of the red god anyways. So what I kind of want to do is just let the timer go and just see what happens. But we need chillins. We need children ASAP. Marcella and Shireen, both quite old. I think there's also Alyssa Royce. She won't give us as much of an oomph as Marjorie Tyrell will. If we ever go to war, we can ally with Lord Paramount Mace. And she's just so fetching, we can't let her go. Who knows? Maybe she'll turn us straight. I doubt it, but who knows? He also pays us money. Now, what do we need to do to get this ball rolling? Well, set up our council and everything first, I suppose. You're the best person we can have as a castellan. It seems so. We've got Lord Beric. Is this Beric Dondarrion? It is. He's married to Lady Illyria Dane. OMG. OMG, is she one of the last Danes? No. Good. Dondarrion bloodline. Characters tend to be brave. The first Dondarrion was a messenger who was saved from death by lightning. Interesting. They have a really cool sigil. I'm trying to talk over the sounds in the background. I'm not sure what's really going on out there. All hail his grace. Long live the king. Anyways, let's get the rest of this all set up here. Go train more... Oh, god damn it. You son of a bitch. Train the troops, I said. And if we can get you to collect more gold, and if we have you scheme, that's great. Do we not have a king's guard here? All right, to the handsome wit Renly, he really likes us, which is good. He's married to a Hightower, is he not? Yeah. So does Tyrell have Hightower blood? Nope, she doesn't. She doesn't. Greenhand, Alistair, Tyrell. Leo Longthorn, interesting. All interesting. So hopefully he'll pay us some good amount of gold. He gave me 100 gold last time. It's everyone's concern. Pay us. And then I want to make Marjorie my regent, as I normally make my wife the regent. 100 gold, thank you very much. I couldn't have a wedding last time, oddly enough. Not sure what the deal with that was about. Let's see, she must really not like us if she's just not even available. Is it because she's not 16? It could be because she's not 16. We will make our lover, Loras Tyrell. He is, of course, going to be our bodyguard. And Andrin, but I only want those two. The other ones, the other bodyguard, potential bodyguards suck. Lord Beric, Selwyn of Toth, Julian, the Lord of Redwatch, actually. Cupbearer will be my lover. Tuta will be... Colin looks good, as does Courtney. Courtney's better because he's got content. Auto-assign commanders, great. We still need to decide what our focus is going to be. Well, that's kind of the thing. Are we forged stag armor? We already have Renly's armor, though. We've got Renly Baratheon's armor. I would love to have a Valyrian blade, though. Yeah, can't have a wedding for some reason. Someone's already conspiring against me. You would dare. No, he's a crown loyalist. Oh, yeah, this dude's loyal to the crown, not to us. So could I plot? Can I put my own plot for the Seven Kingdoms? Plot to rescue people. No, shit. That's Jano Slint. This, Seven Kingdoms. Revoke de jure. Plot for claim. I normally don't have the ability to do this. Fabricate a claim on the Seven Kingdoms. Who's on our side? Prince Doran is on our side. Nice. Prince of Dragonstone. Psh. He's the prince of nothing. Tywin doesn't, because political concerns versus King Robert. He likes King Robert, though, and he likes us, but base reluctance. If we can get Tywin to like us more, we could maybe get him on our side. Tywin! The help with the Lannisters. Mace Tyrell's on board. Balon Greyjoy is on board. A lot of people want to work against... Well, yeah, Balon Greyjoy, definitely. Did he recently rebel yet? All right, the Kraken's daughter. I only see, like, 2-3 Lord Paramounts. We'll do nothing for right now. We will begin plotting. High Septon, Mace Tyrell, Lord Paramount Balon. Prince Doran. Uh-oh. Let's see, it seems that Giles Langward, the spymaster of Lord Godric of Langward Hall, has been sent to Langward Hall to investigate rumors of a plot. That's not good. That's not good. Bastard. And we don't have enough intrigue. That's probably something we should be working on. What is Robert's intrigue? It's only 6. That might be his weakness. His weakness might be that he is not protected as well via intrigue. But what's the best way to increase that? Okay, Master Seducer, Master Schemer probably would be best. I'm wondering, how many of my vassals could I actually seduce? We wouldn't be able to seduce any females, but we could seduce as many males as we like, and most of our vassals are males. I don't know. Maybe it would be better just to stick with intrigue, just to play it a bit safer. But if this works, if this pays off, we can get, let's see, general opinion -5, attraction opinion +30, attraction to attractive. Okay, well, where does it take into account here? I guess maybe for people who also have the homosexual trait? I'm guessing that's what it is. Yeah, let's focus on intrigue, because I'm just not sure what we're going to be able to do with this trait here. I don't play as characters like this that often. But this might be a good time to find out. Alright, we'll try this. We'll try this. Have a son. Where's Fall in Love? Where's that option? Alright, let's see if he reveals the plot. If he does, that's not gonna be good. Why is this dude... Oh, Davis the Onion Knight. Alright, I guess maybe he didn't find out about the plot. I also can't fall in love for some reason. Maybe because we already have a lover, maybe? Let's see, she is still 15, right? Maybe she can't. We can't have a wedding until she's 16. Now, that's not true. They get married at, like, 14, so I don't know. I have no idea. All right, so this is going to be really weird. Yeah, I could try to seduce our brother, but he's not located where we are. Where are we? Master of Lessons Iron Throne, at court in Magor's Hold Fast. My dear Lord Paramount Renly. Oh my god, we could try to seduce our brother. Oh no. Whatever will we do? I feel it's too good of an opportunity. It's too good of an opportunity. I know Robert would never really go for this, but why not? What a great start. What a great start. Hereby invite you to the grand feast. Of course I will travel to the feast. I've decided to seduce my own brother Robert. The sheer taboo of it is thrilling, but the scandal, my the father, the scandal would be epic. The risk makes it even more exciting, I guess. Let's make ourselves look a little bit more like the show, Renly. Did he have what kind of... Was this his beard? Let's see. I don't often play as Baratheon, so I'm interested to see what sort of hairstyles they had. Yen's hair was kind of like that. You think he'd be a little bit more stylish. His ears are down low, too. I can't remember what he looks like. Just funny, because his hair's also not that dark, not this dark. The queer, oh god. Oh no. The entirety of Westeros knows. I'm having an inordinately hard time pursuing him. There is no rush. Fabricate a claim. Ooh. Put the plot into motion by attempting to fabricate a claim. Put the plot into motion. What do we need? All this must be true. Plot power is greater or equal to 100. It has a greater or equal to 5 backers. It's just different opportunity, different ways we can do this. Popularity greater or equal to 75. All the following must be true. His diplomacy greater than 12. Procedures greater than... One of these must be true. Army size is greater or equal to 25%. Is a vassal with the strongest power base. Apparently that doesn't matter. This doesn't really matter because I can still do this. 60% chance of successfully claiming... Well, what happens if... I suppose the more people we have in our thrall. Yeah, invite the plot, please. Sometimes these things break and they don't automatically invite. Yeah, the dude we need is Tywin, Master of Coin, Commander of the Iron Throne. Commander Tancred is my best friend. Good. How do we get you? We need you, sir. Request council support. If Lord Paramount Tywin accepts your suggestion, you will owe him a favor. No, I want him to owe us a favor. Could I buy a favor? Yeah, if I have 356 gold. Let's see, it's time for the long way home. Great, there's a nice feast. How much gold are we making? 5 per month. It's not awful. I'm having a hard time seducing the king. It's like, I'm sure you are. First moon? Alright, so she'll turn 16 here soon. Good education. Can I be her guardian? Why couldn't I? Apparently, Robert is hard to find. Rating in Magor's Holdfast. In Pike to improve diplomatic relations. I could seduce Balon Greyjoy. Oh god, what am I doing? Seduce Balon. Is Theon here too, or is he? He's at court in Winterfell, of course. Is Victarion here? That's Aeron, dumb damp hair. In Pike, in Pentos. All right, with my illustrious education, we will make him like us more. This option is available to your high diplomacy. Okay, does it actually do anything? Society may take a dim view on our preferences, but the risk of a scandal, I am about to seduce Lord Paramount Balon II with pride, indeed. I don't know. You never know. You never know who would be, who could positively respond. Unfortunately, my diplomats were unable to convince Lord Paramount Tywin of my good intentions. Oof. What about you? Lord Paramount Renly, Renly Baratheon, I hereby invite you to participate in a tourney. I don't want to. I don't like tourneys. Bad things happen, and not many good things happen, and it's a lot of annoying, events and stuff like that. Trained fighter. Okay. What can we make here? I'm irresistible, I changed my mind. Ooh, some time ago, I sent Balin a magnificent sword as a gift. Today, I found it jammed into my loom, the weave completely ruined. All right, so that's not gonna work. We might have to, we can't now. Yeah, see, he actually left the plot for a second. What is this? A message about end plot. Your plot to fabricate a claim. Oh, we should have. I would have you end this little conspiracy of yours immediately. Now, if I end it, will I be able to start it again? I don't know. If we decline, he'll be able to throw us in a dungeon. And he very well might. I will accept for now. And I can't seduce Robert because we're not in the same location. Yeah, he threw us in Pike, the bastard. Well, you know what I can do? I can always resign from the fucking council. But then the council's really, really useful. Is it? Is the council useful, though? I don't know. Diplomacy. Ooh. Council members vote on diplomatic actions, titles, and offices. I don't know if I really want to do all that. It doesn't really seem very useful to me. Okay. The Royal Laws of the Iron Throne. Royal Laws of the Stormlands. So we are fifth in line. If we just killed everybody... Yeah. Investigate legitimacy. So can I no longer plot for the Seven Kingdoms? Apparently I can plot it again. Say, yeah, I'll stop it, and I just start it again. Is that kind of cheesy? I don't know. Is that going to get me arrested? Who knows? My word, Marjorie, we've become close friends. Okay. You'd think I'd be able to seduce Doran, as he is Dornish. Oh my god. Lady Arianne, yeah, that would... Ooh. I've decided to bestow upon you the Warden of the East. Interesting. So, if I launch this now... Oh, I can't. Damn, we need 75. We need somebody to join us, and nobody will. That's not good. Found a new empire. No. No, no, no. Probably should get my personal study here. The Throne of the Storm Kings. Okay. Storm's End. Small shipyard. Okay, get me my personal study. My wife has finished her education. She is a gray eminence. Excellent. Excellent. Cannot seduce her, as we're not really interested in her in that way. We just want to be friends. But seriously, let me get more people to join me. Are these people in King's Landing? Where are they? Reigning in Langward Hall. Okay. That's the opinion of Robert. Is there anyone here that we can... Opinion of Robert. Everyone really likes Robert Baratheon. If he were to die, though, what would happen? Plot to kill. Declare war. I could. We're going to have to think about these plots a little bit more. See, I'm not having much luck with the seduction. I guess I just try to seduce my vassals, right? But I'm still in Pike, though. So I should be focusing on seducing people here. Balon turned us down, but there are others. He's got a lot of people in his court. And I just need to make sure everything's running smoothly here. Probably should be focusing on getting as much money as possible. If we are indeed trying to take over, we could start a faction. Lower crown authority, eh. Overthrow the monarchy, yes. We just, son of a bitch. We just need to approach this from just every angle we can. Every angle. So Euron Greyjoy is not there. There is Aeron Damphair. I thought he dies, though. He dies somewhere, right? All right. Well, we'll see. Ah, he's a priest. Blood of the Grey King. Blood of the Greyjoys. Blood of the Old Kraken. Characters tend to be brave. Blood of the Coldwind Marshal. Blood of the Red Kraken. Increases the chances of looting artifacts after sieging enemy holdings. That is so good. All right. My father-in-law, Lord Paramount Mace Tyrell, tried to have somebody... Okay, I thought maybe Mace was getting imprisoned. Thankfully, that's not the case. Form an alliance. No. Okay, he actually doesn't care for us. Trying to sway Tywin, and it's not really working. Let's sway Mace Tyrell now. That seems Varys, the spymaster of King Robert, has been sent to the Red Keep to investigate rumors of a plot. Uh-oh. He's probably gonna find out. Varys, you son of a bitch. All right, so none of the Greyjoys are really, really interested in, interested in Renly. Let's see, how soon can I change that that focus? We're going to have to keep trying with this. 8303. Seeing another behind my spouse's back is becoming quite troublesome for me. The lies tear at my soul, and my longing to be with my lover is almost too much. It's time to end such affairs and settle down. If we get chased, we literally can't use seduction. It'd be such a waste of our focus. Let's see. As a fallout with her spouse. Fallout, you say? Why does she like us so much? Because we're friends! Alright. Hey, we're now stressed. Great. Fucking great, Renly. Great, Renly. No, we have enough quarters already. Let's see, he outright wanted a job. Can I seduce him? No, we're in Pike currently. Commander Aegon asked nicely. I like him. And also, I'm probably going to resign from the council. As I don't like Pike. I don't want to be in Pike. I'm going back to Storm's End. My brother who sits on the throne. Let's see if I can't just start seducing all my vassals. Because even if it fails, I think there's still a chance that we'll get little intrigue things. Because we're still sub 10. Let's see. Erlaric is arguing with his wife. Let's see. We are a charismatic negotiator, right? If we were to work on diplomacy, though, we could get this up to Grey Eminence. Sir Gregor Clegane demanded trial by combat from his captor, King Robert Baratheon, and proved his innocence by slaying his opponent, Lord Commander Barristan Selmy. Oof. Oof. Interesting. Anyways, we're gonna see what we can do as far as But Eldon is my uncle, so I should be above suspicion. All right. What am I doing? What am I doing? I am your uncle for the Smith's sake. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. What is going on? One seat on the council. All right. All right. Let's hang out with our father-in-law, please. He's a gardener, too. Perfect. I am in love with you. I am your uncle. He didn't say no. Should please with my visit. Proud, yeah. Plus 20. Now, will you ally with me? Ah. Ah, he does accept peace. I will quote love poetry. This dude. Repubtime has tried to have Sir Lyman Vickery. I thought he was a Rain for some reason. Okay. Let's see if we can't seduce him one more time. Alright, I don't have the patience for this. Renly is too young. Beric Dondarrion! No. Let's see how reciprocal he is. Keep grumbling the Iron Throne. Yeah. Too much peace! Let's see, Beric backed away from me, blushing and stammering something about being sorry before rushing off. Too bad she's got to wear this like crazy shawl and stuff. Illyria's probably pretty attractive. We'll make a lewd suggestion. What? Come on. My wife has retired to the sept for a short while to gather her thoughts and find some peace. Lustful is fertility. Would offset the fertility here. But then deceitful is plus 3 intrigue. Diplomacy minus 2. Deceit is now up to 10. Intrigue, that is. Let's see, this gives us 1. Alright, so once we switch this, it will go down to 9, I think? Great Eminence also gives us intrigue. Like, the diplomacy bit also gives us intrigue. Son of a bitch. Hospitality has tried to have Lord Walderfrey of the Crossing arrested. Interesting. Things seem to be going much better this time around. For Westeros, it seems. My wife Marjorie is pregnant. She probably cheated on us. Most likely. Made sure to attend an event. Come on, Beric. Come on. We're both beautiful people. And you know you like the beautiful, ripped muscles of Renly. Damn. Hmm. Not the son of a Barristan Selmy, but another Selmy. Let's see, Blood of Hunter and the Horn. Selmy! Our ancient Stormlander House of Marcher Lords, they guard against Dorne, have a reputation as skilled and bold warriors. Nice. Nice. Jesus. Don't have enough patience for this. I really don't. I really don't. See, get another 3 fucking years we gotta be dealing with this shit. I regret picking Seduction. Normally I don't. Let's go with the Conningtons. Obligate the vassal? What? Hey, lots of liege loyalists. We'll do nothing for now. Let's see. What? Lord Paramount Hoster of the Trident is a crown loyalist. I guess he is. I guess that makes sense. I don't care. I really don't. What am I plotting? Am I still plotting to claim the... Oh, God. All right. Before I end this episode, we need to launch this plot. We need to launch this plot. 60% chance we get it. Let's see if the gods are on our side. Boom! Not only have you failed to fabricate a claim on the Seven Kingdoms of the Iron Throne, but your efforts have been discovered. Wow. Wow. Thanks, game. Thanks. Great. Now he really hates us. Scheming bastard. Now he can arrest us if he wants to. Let's see, who are you cheating with? Many. Please, Robert. Please. I am sorry. Let me apologize. Do not kill me. Would he kill his younger brother, Renly? I don't know. I gotta see. Alright, Virtue's strong. Let's see, is he gonna throw us in the dungeon? If he throws us in the dungeon, we could rebel. But it could be my wife is feeling somewhat gloomy. I'll buy her something nice. My wife Marjorie asked me to buy her some new clothes. My dear, you're already wonderful. Yes. Now, what is Mace doing? Defending against Lord Bennis in the Second Revolt against the rule of Lord Paramount. Oh, right, he's winning. Can I offer to join his war? Just, it'll be symbolic. I'll gladly accept your assistance. Cool. Probably should raise my soldiers and make it look like I'm doing something. All right. Robert is now known as the Fat. Okay. Well, I do have an alliance with Mace Tyrell, so if he tries to have us arrested, we can resist, maybe. Ronald Storm. Make a lewd suggestion. Damn you. Now simply ask him. See if he will accept our apologies. Okay. He's a sympathy for the Drowned God, and he's a tyrant. Okay, so I sent Renee a magnificent sword, but all I got in return was silence. Yeah. That's gonna happen, Renly. There's really not many people with our disposition. Hey, let's have a daughter. God, I hope that's our son. Lord Baron, he does look very much like a Tyrell. Let's see. You have strong seed, do you not? You should. Fairly strong seed. Very strong seed. Now I am beginning to get kind of concerned, as that child should have brown hair, and it doesn't. Brown, black hair. Oh, gods. Renly. You literally could not be king. You could not, like, you literally could not be king. I don't care for my spouse. I'll work it out a little bit. Yeah, sure. And now she hates us. Rival. Grievously offended. Everything that could go wrong is going wrong. God, 8303 cannot come fast enough. Who's Edric? Our nephew? Could I be his ward? Could I be his guardian? I suppose I could, right? Could I adopt him? Maybe. No, probably not. We'll do nothing for now. Independence, a Wallano, cupbearer of the Iron Throne. Interesting. So the Iron Throne has invaded the Summer Isles a little bit, it seems. I give up. News from Driftmark. Arryn Waters has apparently arrived home from a long journey. After leaving port in Tyros, she managed to traverse many dangerous lands and sail the Jade Sea before eventually reaching Ashai. He talks of a great city, dark, gloomy, made of blackstone as if cast in shadow. Its people also dark and solemn, all mass travailed. Few Westerosi reach Ashai, so Arryn has earned some great renown. Excellent. He's quite the adventurer. Nice. Well done, sir. Well done. He has Valyrian armor. Nice. That is a brave move. Yes, that's great. Is there literally no one we can get into our ranks here? Oh, Tywin's dead. Died a natural death. Now it is Lord Paramount Jaime the Kingslayer rules, and he's married to Lady Paramount Molianne, a river girl. A river girl. Interesting. New Lord Commander, Jon Snow, Bastard of Castle Black. Oof. But he's had Stefan. He's having more bastards as well. The bastards of the king. We plot to kill him now. Oh my god, we can. Is that what we want to do? Joffrey. Kidnap. Kill him too. Kill all his children. I have a feeling Renly's going to become quite dark. He's going to become quite dark in this because he's had nothing but, well, beautiful flower. That's adorable. But I do think once we get 8303, we're going to go to intrigue. We're going to, you know, the intrigue focus so that we can begin plotting. Increase our scheming powers. As it seems to be, I think Renly's going to become quite evil in this. So essentially, we could kill... He's got a lot of kids, though. He's got a lot of kids. We're not even in the running. Lord Tarwyn. But Renly could become the shadow that kills. Bastards. But also, so I mean, what I might start doing is just plot to kill our brother. Now he will definitely imprison us for that. But really, 131%, that's pretty good, right? That's pretty good, maybe? We could pay some people. Cersei's on board, Balon's on board, Euron, Lord of the Iron Isles is on board. Lots of people are on board. Hoster Tully is not. I could give Durant some gold, and he'd be on board as well. Could also try to seduce him. Interesting. Could I seduce Quentin? No. Well, I'm gonna do that. Is it worth the gold? We'll see. What kind of plot power do I have? 173%. Who else would be willing to join us? Allo, Septon of the Red Keep. Do it. Everyone. Because Robert, I mean, despite peace in Westeros, Robert has made some enemies. Lord has probably proved that somebody has been viciously slandering me. I don't care. 188% chance to kill King Robert the Fat. Why do I want that to happen? Because I want Joffrey to take over, as he is a disaster of a child. Tommen should also be a disaster, but oftentimes he's pretty dangerous. And I think if we just get our intrigue high enough, we'll be able to systematically knock off all his children and our brother and take over Renly the Shadow from Storms End, the Queer Shadow. But all of that will to take place in the next episode. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to give it a like. Also, live stream is not happening this Thursday. I actually work that day. It's happening Saturday. Aegon's Conquest to Caesar's Colonization of Valyria. Be there or be square. I have been the Golden Joeblivion. And this has been the, it's been Renly. It's been Renly. I'm really not surprised. And until next time, I will see you all later.